Most people are not living their dream life because of fear. Fear is the first evidence appearing real. Fear are illusions that we create in our mind. Fear kills dreams, limits vision, kills hope, and makes people live a hopeless life.
Fear paralyzes you from taking action. There is nothing to fear than fear itself. Fear is always a choice. If you want to live a life of your dreams, first of all, you must stand up against that fear. Choose to fight, to go all the way out. Choose to face those obstacles and not let circumstances drive you. Ask yourself, how long are you going to let fear hold you back from progressing in your life? What are the benefits of keeping fear in your life? What are the benefits of giving up yourself because of fear? You will come to realize that it's just a distraction from achieving your dreams, and you fear the unknown.